won't flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the bowl. And go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have.
My.
Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5-foot pole up his ass. The Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? The elevator looks like our best option. You'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. You can destroy the drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want. As it goes, you'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees. Get that case! Move, before the evac!
Whoa!
Go! All right! Interrupt that deal at all costs! Go, go, go!
Wait!
You want
to get me? Jesus! Crap.
Get
they
him!
Like something!
Cover!
Cocksucker!
You die right here, right now!
What a pansy!
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
You got a man down, right here!
Hands up!
Reloading!
I'm gonna spit down your neck!
FIB are kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop-off for the case in a more discreet location. Country owes you a debt, and you'll be happy to know your country pays in cash.